This is our Columbus design, and I think the first thing you'll notice is the notchback shape. So both the toe and the heel bumpers are elongated, very square, very easy to align. Much longer hosel, our H2 neck, less toe down. It's actually a blade style putter that's gonna perform much more like a mallet.